My name is Srikala Sridhar. I'm a medical oncologist in the Department of Medical Oncology. My interest in oncology actually goes back way back to high school, I would say. And I'm not sure why, but I was always interested in what makes cells grow and what makes them grow too much. Bladder cancer is the fifth most common cancer overall, and it is by far one of the most expensive cancers that we treat. My interest is really in developing new treatments that help patients to live better and live longer with this disease. I feel very fortunate to be here. It's a very collaborative environment. I work closely with my urologists and my radiation oncology colleagues, and together we are developing new treatments for this disease. Some of these treatments are targeting the immune system and helping the body to better recognize the cancer and attack it. Those treatments have shown some impressive improvements in our outcomes in this disease, so we're very excited about that. At the same time, we have other targeted therapies that are moving the field forwards. Patients are able to live longer, and that's hugely gratifying to see patients who are doing much better with this disease than they used to in the past. So I think across the field, certainly across Canada, I think we're starting to see a growth of women in the field, which I think is amazing and it's exciting. And I think it's going to help the field grow in different ways. I think philanthropy is really key, and it's particularly key in cancers like bladder cancer, which, although a very common cancer, has not seen a lot of funding. I find it's a very rewarding place to be, and I tell my kids, if you can find a job where you're happy every day, then that's a good thing.